is, of course, a truly special day in this part of the world. It is Derby Day, a rivalry so deeply entrenched into the history of sport in this land. It divides opinions, it divides families, it divides just about anything that can be divided. The game itself lasts just 90 minutes, but its repercussions can be felt for months and years ahead. Now this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages.
To watch that.
So that's got things on the way. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Well, I suppose, Peter, many of us would know him for being the world's most expensive teenager, Anthony Martial. And he's someone whose game has been constantly evolving. He's always had the intelligence to bring people into play, but his strength and positioning for me is always best suited to a wider role as opposed to that centre forward position.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. Rafael Varane, Sancho. It's been a pretty frantic start, a lot of front foot pressing. In plenty of space here. Now, has he got the beating of his marker here? Mahrez. That's a brilliant interception. Anthony. Good spot, he's seen the run.
Yeah, we get to see this more and more. Defenders popping up in these positions.
Another Silva. Towards the right wing. Up looks for safety. Maguire. If you have just joined us, you'll be glad to know that you haven't missed a goal. De Bruyne. He's forced to go back. Well, Jim, looking at the movement out there, it seems to be there's been a change of plan.
Well, it very much looks like the fullbacks are not pushing up as you would expect in wide areas.
There's the shot!
For such a big name on your side to register very close to the break, not only creates a real buzz in your dressing room during the break, but dispirits the opposition too, and sets up a decent chance to go on and finish this game to their liking.
That's wonderfully done. Crisp pitch, true finish.
Well, most of those go right and right because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
Half of football, but one that still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Manchester United come off having scored the only goal of the game so far. It's been tight, it's been exciting, and there is certainly plenty for us to chew on during the break. The way. A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference. Foden gets to show off his quick feet, crossed into the middle,
cleared without complication.
Bernardo Silva to Laporte. Rodri. Now it's Sancho. The referee's awarded a free kick. This. Now it's Mahrez, in with the challenge. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick.
Oh.
sends it forward. That's been cut out, well played.
Shaw
picks one through. Martial has it out wide and in space. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. That's been intercepted.
Look, this is so frustrating. Passing without any end product is just passing time.
Played out wide into space. Ruben Dias knocks it away. Ooh, delicate chip through. Cleared away. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Stones. Bernardo Silva. It's a stern challenge. He will go no further. Last chance, perhaps. Could have here their final chance. De Bruyne with the short one. And here's De Bruyne. Up to meet it! Good delivery.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the pocket.
Referee looks at his watch. Blows his whistle.